Burn it up, man. Oh, the song. Playboys of the Southwestern World.
This is a song about my best friend.
John Roy was a boy I knew.
Since he was three and I was two.
Grew up two
houses down from me.
The only two bad apples on our family tree. Kind of ripe and rotted in our puberty. Two kindred spirits bound by destiny. Well, I was smart, but I lacked ambition. Johnny was wild, no ambition. Was a bad luck mixing
fire and gasoline.
And he said,
hey, Romeo, let's go down to Mexico. Raising ourselves silly. Mexican girls, a couple real hillbillies. A little cash in an old Ford truck.
We found two airplane tickets to the hell out of here. Got scholarships
in a little town in Texas.
We learned great songs early on. He danced rancheros and throw up all night. And tell those daddy's girls we were
majoring in a rodeo.
My favorite memory, cowboy boots and big sombrero, and he was, hey Romeo, let's go down to Mexico, make ourselves silly, Mexican girls, a couple real hillbillies, and pull a cash in that old Ford truck. The Southwestern World. La la la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Change in plans, like when Paul McCartney got busted in Japan. And I said we got waylaid when we set foot on Mexican soil. See the border guard with a Fu Manchu mustache, kind of stumbled on John's pocket full of American cash. He said, "Doing a little funny business in Mexico, amigo." But all I could think about was saving my own tail. When he mentioned 10 years in a Mexican jail. So I pointed to John Roy and said, "It's all his. Now please let me go."
I mean, it was your idea, genius. I was just laying there in bed when you said,
"Hey, Romeo, let's go down to Mexico. Make ourselves silly, Mexican girls, a couple real hillbillies, a little cash."